Here we have another number. I break this number into three groups. Tens and ones in one group, hundreds in another group, thousands and ten thousands in another group. Okay, let us read from first place onwards. Okay, 10,000s and thousands make the number 25. Or how many thousands are there? 25,000s. How many hundreds are there? 800s. And tens place and ones place make the number 60. We know that it is 60. So we have the number. How many thousands? 25,000. How many hundreds? 800. And tens and ones make the number 60. We have the number 25,860. Let us take another number. I break into three groups. Thousands and ten thousands in a group, hundreds in a group, and tens and ones in a group. First read, ten thousands and thousands together. How many thousands are there? 43,000. How many hundreds are there? 700. And how and tens and ones make the number 09. 09 means 9. So we have the number 43,709. Here we have another number. Thousands and ten thousands make the number 70. So how many thousands are there? 70,000. How many hundreds are there? 900. Tens and ones make the number 56. We know that. And so we have the number 70,956. Kids, can you read this number? Yes. How many thousands are there? 99,000. How many hundreds are there? 900. And tens and ones make the number 99. So we have the number 99,999.